sing again. Let her
while talking with my Lord.